Why has global immunization coverage stagnated for a decade? The solution has eluded public health professionals. And the questions persist. How have so many children globally, totaling over 20 million children, remained unvaccinated? Where are these children, and why do they keep missing life-saving vaccinations? Recognizing the gravity of this issue, the American Red Cross is stepping up to this challenge. The Red Cross and its partners have developed an innovative 5-point plan to strengthen and sustain routine immunization within a country's primary healthcare system. To find these unvaccinated children, the process begins with constructive dialogue between the Ministry of Health and partners to identify key districts that have chronically evaded previous immunization programs. Point one of the 5-point plan includes training trusted local community volunteers to painstakingly visit every household in target areas, interviewing mothers and caregivers to identify unvaccinated children, and uploading the findings to a cloud server via smartphones. Pockets of children who are zero dose or missing age-appropriate vaccinations are mapped, with each child contributing to the up-to-the-minute database. Point two of the plan identifies the reasons for these pockets of unvaccinated children. Even within a geographical area of 10 kilometers, the reasons for poor coverage can differ significantly through in-depth meetings with mothers, caregivers, and frontline health workers. Issues are laid bare and solutions are tabled. Point three of the plan seeks to avoid the perpetuation of the status quo, which would lead to more sickness and death. And so genuine commitments must be made by all stakeholders, particularly with the cooperation of the Ministry of Health to resolve the issues. Point four is the action of social mobilization conducted after problems have been identified and resolved. During social mobilization, both frontline health workers and the community will realize that they have been listened to, fostering ownership at the local level. Point five includes evaluation of the entire program's efficacy. Point one, which included visits to each household, is repeated a year later. With the pockets of missed children now vaccinated, routine immunization is sustainably strengthened. The 5-point plan is a strategic and comprehensive approach based on listening to mothers and frontline health workers. It is an actionable and scalable plan for global impact. Join us in this effort.